Hello viewers, this is Aravinder Annayaru channel welcomes you. In this video we have to see TCS Tata Consultancy Services to recruit 1500 tech staff in UK over next year. For more information we shall go to the inside the video. I request you to all to kindly watch the video in full. TCS has grown in business in UK almost fourfold over the last decade, entirely organically, making it one of the largest providers of IT and IT enabled services in the nation. TCS is also one of the UK's largest recruiters of IT talent. India's largest software services firm Tata Consultancy Services TCS on Wednesday said it will recruit 1500 technology employees across the UK over the next year. The announcement followed Monday's meeting in Mumbai between visiting UK Trade Secretary Liz Truss and the TCS CEO Rajesh Gopinathan. During the meeting, the two sides discussed TCS commitment to continue investing in the UK economy, innovation, technology sector, and in developing world force skills. The latest announcement builds on TCS 45-year history in the UK. Some of the UK's largest corporations in their growth and transformation initiatives and helping them harness the power of emerging technologies to launch new innovative products and services, TCS has been an integral part of the UK economy's initiatives to remain globally competitive, TCS said in a statement. The Mumbai headquartered company has grown its business in the UK almost fourfold over the last decade, entirely organically, making it one of the largest providers of IT and IT-enabled services in the nation. TCS is also one of the UK's largest recruiters of IT talent. TCS workforce in the UK has 54 nationalities represented and women account for 28% of the workforce, much higher than the 17% average in the IT sector. The company, however, did not provide the current headcount for the UK market. The firm's revenue from the UK market was about GBP 2.7 billion at the end of the financial year 2020. Our sustained investment have made TCS the preferred growth and transformation partner of our valued customers in the UK, allowing them to digitally transform their business for competitive growth, Gopinathan said. Truss, UK Secretary of State for International Trade, said deeper trading ties will create opportunities for UK business that were simply not there as part of the EU and set the stage for a much closer in partnership, ensuring more investors like TCS bring jobs and growth to the UK. We will be collaborating much more closely in the industries of tomorrow, like science, tech, and green growth, so we can build back better and deliver an export lead, investment lead, job lead, recovery from coronavirus, Truss added. TCS UK and Ireland country head Amit Kapoor noted that the UK has been an important market for the company for many years. We are creating thousands of well-paying jobs in communities across the UK, rejuvenating local economies and providing visibility to young people around long-term careers in technology, he added. TCS STEM skills programs have reached more than 1.5 lakh people in the UK in the last 3 years. A part of the Tata Group, the USD 22 billion, TCS has over 4.69 lakh consultants in 46 countries. Hello viewers, you like this video means kindly like the press button, as well as share to your friends and relatives. And also I request you to kindly subscribe this Aravindar Unaired channel. Thank you for watching this video in full.